Sorry if you hear me say the video's on, but I gotta tell my grandma. Okay, so this is a fidget spinner. Everyone might remember my fidget spinner. It's so cool and fancy. This is my original. My, like, first fidget. If I can get this camera to stay put. So I can show you the video. So this is my fidget spinner. Like so. Remake, I call this. It's so hard to get this on video. There you go. That. And this guy right here. This guy. We got a new one that came in the mail. It's this guy right here. It's rainbow flashing. Epicness. It spins. I think I'm gonna have to spin it. So there it is spinning. Spins for not that bad of time at all. It's nice and flattering. It's nice and rainbowy. And then I got this. It's kind of the size, but it's a plastic and a machine that I paid $1 for yesterday. It's this one right here. It's plastic. Let's see if it spins. It spins on the ground. Yeah, I'm gonna have to spin it with my hand. So there it is spinning. It spins really fast, but it dies down, like, snap. I have a secret fidget spinner that I might have showed you last video. I don't think so, but I do know that it's my dad's, and he doesn't let me play with it, but I'm gonna get it for you guys. I got it. It's a American flag. It's a fidget spinner. It kinda doesn't spin on carpet. It's made for my dad. I got spinning. It was kinda, but it does not gonna spin as this thing's really flat compared to my others, like this guy. Here it has like a bump B1, and this is all flat, so it's way different. So, but anyway, I hope you enjoyed the fidget spinner part 2 of the fidget spinners. So guys, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Bye.